the next.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
Dead end? Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... how? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here somewhere.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron! You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat drunken utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is, and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
You toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Allfather. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! Damn, he's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away, sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar, I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we've discussed. The mask, on the other hand... Well... they are merely... children. The adults need to talk now, Loki. Run along and play.
Thanks a lot.
Throod,
I don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you, I swear.
I don't really want to talk right now.
I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never. Thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. course. Better use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Hey, Specky. I missed you. Sorry I've been gone so long. You're such a good girl, aren't you, Svana? Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Protect yourself!
Cheers!
You're
time! Kill someone, will you?
Atreus, watch
out! Where's Father?
This won't stop until I close that realm tear. Atreus, help keep them off me.
Over.
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him?
Hold still.
I told you, I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
And quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Howlwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem.
Excuse
I'm not
me,
sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I am—
We are going.
Try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm doors. Think we should go check on the Raven Tree now? Wind powers? Cool!
Ask you to free that creature.
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Odin, you said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed them. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. That's all. Tripa! Tripa!
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. But I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay? The gear's blocked when the gate is up. Gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Here it goes!
decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna... You can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons as well? Guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Yeah.
Let's go. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Barn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Ugh. Wait!
Move!
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.